What we can do right now is just to be happy first in our own home, in our own heart. And then we can expand that happiness outside. That's it. Thank you.